Hello and welcome. This is your Funky Honky with Let's Play Rise and Fall of Civilization Greece, Episode 4. And I'm in such a good mood right now, about things going so well, I figured I'd put on a bit of music. See how this goes. So, 8 turns away from the Parthenon and our first historical goal, 10 turns away from ironworking. After that, we're going to beeline to our text that we need to complete our second goal, and our civilization holds a million souls. Let's carry on. And get that quarry hooked up. Let's see what this goody hut has for us. And you know what? Well, first, this place needs some culture. Build a monument. And the villagers gave us ironworking. Well, it got it to us a little bit earlier than we would have gotten it, so I guess I can't complain. Okay, literature. About who or where I am. I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere. I am your Uncle Sam. We finally get a tech, right? And it's one we were about to research anyways. Okay, 3 turns away from the Parthenon now. Zenobe's trying to join the Egyptian Old Kingdom. No. Alright, we've got iron. Okay, I guess, you know what? Just auto-explore. We don't really need the extra warrior. 2 turns to the Parthenon, 9 turns to the Moai statues, but as soon as we build the Parthenon, we're going to go ahead and have a little revolution. With your fingers in my pie, mess with me, and boy, you're surely going to die. Hey, can this guy research? Well, he's closer to being able to research it by itself, but not there yet, so we'll hold off. And boom, we have our first historical goal here with the Parthenon. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. With 3 turns to spare. Alright, let's see, you got that hooked up now, cool. I guess go and help out with the marble. Sure, take a turn to build a monument. And you, get a harbor. You need some food. Or more food. I've already got the wheat hooked up. And Ethiopia has showed up. No, we're not going to be playing as them. Finish the quarry. Nice. Oh, you know what? We need a mine right there. You know what? Let's go for a library. In fact, let's build... Well, you get a forge first. Late at night. Are we going to get the Moai statues and... Byzantium? Oh yeah, I'll do open borders with the Egyptians. Natural Joe. Build a mine. You help out with that mine. Say, here comes Joe. Oh, and we got a great artist. Hey, yeah, let's give him a send-up. You finish that mine too. But yeah, building and putting him down in Sinope will help us out a good bit. Two turns to literature, 2 turns to the Moai statues, and the Romans have declared war on us. Give me a barracks. Oh wait, that's right, I was going to have a revolution. We got that mine. Build a road on it. thinking organized religion and slavery, but now that the Romans are at war with us, we're going to found Christianity by discovering theocracy. You build a road too. You kafomp. And we get more wheat and horses. Gang, gang. Okay, so now you go ahead and get us really close to theology. And now let's... Oh, and here we built the Moai statues in Byzantium. So that's cool. And now, three turns to theology. We built a barracks. We need phalanx, and we need a lot of them. Except for you. You give me triremes. You got a harbor. Cool, so now you can grow a bit faster. Work on the library. And you, Mr. Warrior Dude, get upgraded to a phalanx. Go on down and give me a farm on that. And you, wake up here shortly. Nah, we're not building a Jewish temple. You fortify, Mr. Phalanx. You go ahead and get stronger. Head up that way. You build a farm. You build a road to those horses. More phalanx. Two turns to theology. One turn to theology. Let's see what happens. They're attacking straight onto the city. Which you think would be a suicide mission with plus 100%. It was a suicide mission. Alright, nice work. And we have entered the medieval era with theology. Christianity has been founded in Sinope. We have founded Christianity. You get over to Salona. You also head over to Salona. Head down to Athens. Start the incantations. We are Christian. And it is going to spread to Rome. Just so you watch. And now, drama. Kept it mesmerizing. One ear out the other. Let's get a couple more phalanx just to be on the safe side. So now we're going to do something that you really should never do, but I think I'm doing well in... Oh, and of course, right now Judaism spreads into freaking Athens. Oh well. Now I'm going to do something you shouldn't do. Have two revolutions in a row. We converted to slavery and theology, or theocracy. So now we're going to be getting plus 5 experience for every unit that we build with the barracks. What happened to the... There's a Roman trireme over in here. I don't know what happened to it. Oh well. Head it that way. Once we finish that phalanx... Lacquerhead sets his soul on fire. Go ahead and finish your work, folks. See, and now we're going to be extra good against those damn legions that they'll send our way. You build a Christian monastery. In fact, you know, hold on. Whip me a library. There we go. Now you're not angry so much. And excellent. We got another great prophet, just what we needed. He's going to go over to Sinope and build the Whatever the Christian Holy Building is, I can't remember offhand. People get the deep red goes by. You know what? Let's go to everybody else and see if we can do some text raids. You got nothing. Well, in fact, oh, I don't even have alphabet, so unless they have alphabet, I can't do text raids with Carthage. You have alphabet, right? Yeah. What do you give me for this? Mathematics for both aesthetics and theology. That's 16. That's 1700. Oh, Christ. No. I refuse. No, you go over there and help out with the horses. Sentry, just in case they decide to get close. Let's get a pasture on them. You're all angry? You whip me a library too. You can't whip a library. Well, you will next turn. What, I just heard Christianity spreading somewhere. Ah, crap! This has been your fucking argument. Let's play your